very warm welcome to everybody watching. We are moments away from one of the most anticipated World Championship matches in living memory. Vishy Anand, the reigning world champion, well, he's won the title 5 times, whereas Magnus Carlsen, this is his first World Championship match.
Lost in thoughts.
flag book when he was four, and there he could read all about the countries in the world and municipalities in Norway, and the details about how many people live, the size of the municipality, and the size of the country. After some time, I think he knew all the countries, all the capitals, the same for most of the municipalities. My impression was that the numbers was telling him a story. Or more specifically, showing him a picture. When he talked about the numbers in this flag book, it was usually about the relationship between numbers. I told my wife that I think he can become a good chess player because he had this trait. Thank you. sounds as if the brain was just spinning instead of working properly. His intuition would suffer, and it would be quite a devastating blow. When Magnus started traveling a lot and spending so much time on chess, his social life, his lack of focus on school.